In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And God created the stars and the universe in all its awe and splendor. Saw the light that it was good, and God divided the light from the darkness. God called the firmament heaven, and the evening and the morning were the second day. And God said, let the waters which were under heaven be gathered together unto one place. And it was so. God called the dry land earth, and the gathering together of the waters he called the seas. And God saw that it was good. God planted a garden eastward in Eden, and he put the man there whom he had formed. And a river went out of Eden into the garden. And from there, it was parted and became four rivers. And out of the ground made the Lord to grow every tree that is pleasant to the sight and good for food. The tree of life also in the midst, and the tree of knowledge of good and evil. And God commanded the man, saying, "Of every tree of the garden you may eat, but of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil thou shalt not eat. For in the day that you eat of it, you shall surely die." And God said, "It is not good for man to be alone." So he caused a deep sleep to come upon Adam, and he took one of his ribs, closed up the flesh, and from this he made Eve. And the serpent was more subtile than any beast of the field, and he told Eve, "You shall not surely die." And the woman saw the tree that it was pleasant to the eyes, took the fruit and ate it, and gave to her husband. Then they heard the voice of God walking in the garden in the cool of the day. And the Lord God called unto Adam, "Where art thou?" And Adam said, "When I heard your voice, I hid myself, because I was naked. deliver.